Thank you very, very much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Now, welcome to our show. How's everybody doing today? Man, what a great crowd. What a great crowd. Well, I'm back. From where? I don't know. Ladies and gentlemen, before I go any further in the show tonight, I'd like to introduce myself. I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear that train a-coming, it's rolling round the bend, and I ain't seen that sunshine since I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on.
Looks like y'all came to the wrong show. Johnny Cash, man. Oh, man. Ooh, right now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to do a very beautiful song out of the Beatles songbook. this little thing called something.
Something in the wind, she moves, attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she moves me, I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in how. Something in her style that shows me that I don't need no other lover.
Favorite artist, Dusty Springfield. Give me that key. That's how it goes. That's it. This one. Key. But when I said I needed you, you said you would always stay. Was it me who changed? But you, and now you've gone. But don't you know that now you're gone, and I'm left here on my own, and I had to follow you in vain to come home. You know I have to say love me. Left is loneliness. that bass. Play that bass. That's not bad for 82. Oh, Lord, I'm busy. I think I slipped my disc over somewhere. I did something. Oh, man. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, what would I like to do? Oh, that's true. That's true. I'd like to sing the title song of my very first movie. And it was terrible. Now, my very first movie was a movie called Love Me Tender, and I'd like to do it, especially for you. Love me tender, love me true, never let me go. You have made my life a wreck, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. stand up, yeah. It'll never.
Little master, but I feel fine.
Here's a beautiful song that we did on the Ed Sullivan Show. We haven't done this song, ladies and gentlemen, quite some time. I hope I remember the words.
Oh,
Let me get some Wawa here. Get some water here. And I tell you, I had a lot of drink. I had to drink a lot of water. Songs you like to hear tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to do some of the early things and some of the later things, too. As a matter of fact, I tell you what, you are such a fantastic audience. I'm just going to do them all for you. How's that? All 429. You here for a while? That's okay. We're here for the week, anyways. We're dreaming. Well, treat me like a fool. Treat me like a fool. To do a beautiful song that was written by a fellow named Mac Davis. We recorded this right before the 1968 comeback special, and this song did very, very well for us. I really don't like it much, but it did do well for us, didn't it?
As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mother cries, for there's one thing that she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. People, don't you understand? The Chinese are helping hand. He'll grow to be an angry young man someday. But take a look at you and me. When you like to see, do you simply turn our heads and look the other way? Will the world turn? On a little boy with a running nose, plays in the streets of the cold wind blows in the ghetto. And his hunger burns, so he starts to roam the streets at night. He learns how to steal and he learns how to fight in the ghetto. And then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, he steals a gun, tries to run, but he don't get far. And his mama cries. As the crowd gathers around the angry young another little baby child is born in the ghetto. Now you've listened to my story. Here's a point that I have made. Cats are born to give you fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade. You get the fever with your kisses. Fever if you live and learn.
I didn't do anything.
What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. Chum, 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 chum.
Here's a beautiful song, this gentleman, that was written by a fellow named Paul Anka. Words, music. And the fellow that recorded this very nice song, this gentleman, was not very, very well known. No, I'm serious, man. Nobody knew who this guy was when he recorded it. He was the first one actually to record it. Nobody knew who he was. He did okay in the business. I mean, he was all right. His name was Frank Sinatra. And the song went like this.
Now, the end is near. And so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every byway, oh, and more, much more than this. I did it my we
gentlemen right now, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you the members of this fantastic orchestra that we have up here. Can we give them a really nice hand? Yeah. I tell you, over the last 4 nights, these fellas have tirelessly played for every act on the show. I mean, they've done all the shows. Give them a fantastic hand. To introduce them to you individually, ladies and gentlemen. But it's really not worth it. Not this job. Can we have a nice hand for these two beautiful gals right up here? That's Kelly and Becky right there. Rebecca. A singer back there, that's Millsy. Vito. Hey, Simon is on rhythm guitar right there. Our drummer this evening, ladies and gentlemen, this guy is just like my son. He started playing with me in Australia, ladies and gentlemen, when he was 15 years old. Now look at him now. Stand up, baby. Bass guitar, Mr. Alberto Pancotti, ladies and gentlemen. Aldo's right back there on keyboards and piano. Our piano player this evening, how about a nice hand for Mr. Michael Arachi? A rhythm guitar, Pete. Don't forget anybody. Oh, that's right. I'm sorry. My brain died just a little bit. Ladies and gentlemen, this very next guy is really one of the greatest guitar players around. I mean, this guy has played with everyone from Tom Jones, Sammy Davis Jr. He played with Engelbert, Pumpernickels, or whatever the heck Engels is. But he played with him, he played with it. I'll tell you what, man, this guy plays rock and roll, rhythm and blues, country, gospel, bluegrass music, you name it, man, this guy can play it on the guitar. He is the finest guitar player you'll ever hear. I'll tell you another thing, too. Talking about all the stars, this fellow played with Liberace, ladies and gentlemen. And by the looks of him, I think Liberace played with him a little bit. Come on, come on, come on. He is really, ladies and gentlemen, one of the greatest guitar players I've ever had the pleasure of working with, and he's one of the greatest guitar players around. Unfortunately, he couldn't be with us this evening. So we have to get this guy over here, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Joe Pappalcaro.
Play the guitar like a ringer.
It's a song we did back in the early 50s. Actually, it was the early 60s. Again.
Right out the door. Little sister.
50 years ago. Anyways, it goes like this. Burning Love, baby. Here's probably the saddest song I've ever heard.
Oh. Did you ever see a robin weep when leaves begin to die? That means he's lost the will to live, and I'm so lonesome I could cry. The silent sun, the falling star, lights up
audience this evening. God bless you. We'd like to thank everybody for coming on the cruise this week. It's really fantastic. How fantastic are all the acts that are on the ship? Is that incredible? I want to tell you, man, these guys are the cream of the crop, man. They are the most talented and the best ETAs in the world, ladies and gentlemen. You're very lucky to have these guys come over to the U.S. They are a really, really great group of guys. Before I leave you on the show, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to leave you with a beautiful little note. And this is very, very serious. You know, over the years, all the countries in the world, they got together. And they did a study, and they came up with a conclusion that by the year 2030, one out of every three children born will be an Elvis impersonator. Until we meet again, God bless you. Here's a song from the movie Blue Hawaii.
Wise men say, only fools rush in. Thank you.